Hey there, this is John Michael Thomas and you're watching a Daily John.
Getting out of here, going to El Coffee Shop for a little estimate proposal writing. I don't know if you can hear this. My bed was rattling and my house was shaking all night. They're doing construction like a football field away from my house, but man, we'll go check it out. Snort.
He doesn't even wait, he just keeps going. They got this down to a fine science.
Donate here, donate here. Making a donation. Let's just bid for the worst case scenario, okay? We have to touch all seven. There'll be sections of the script that will need to be redone and relayed in, hopefully to the timing we have.
Spy house. Via's vintage.
Start wide and we're gonna move in. Then we're gonna look to the left and there's a garage door that opens up and people can drive through. It's a lot like that. It does look like a lot, but I think from our experience of working before, it's not going to be crazy. It's just like, I just am very meticulous of like, these are the shots we need. And some of it is, okay, we got that from the same angle. The red ones, yeah. I mean, we're making three videos, remember, so we're getting footage, we're getting a lot of footage to cover a lot of different things.
Hey Thomas, it's 7 o'clock. You're the host of Latino USA. Rihanna Jose in conversation with Tom Weber.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Bye.
Raining today. Coming down pretty good. Time to go get some food.
HTML email to make, a little DailyJon editing, and
hopefully maybe some new stuff. We'll see. See what goes on today. I am heading back to the office. It's rainy. It is cold. We went from 67 degrees to 42 degrees. It's ripping.
This morning I was out here. Now they made it like directly across from my street, and they're still going strong, so we're gonna walk down and check it out. Action packed. Look at all that stuff. Dang. It's sleeting out here too. It's like not just rain, it's icy. Ice crystals falling. Sleet. These guys are gonna do a high five. Let's go here and high five. Nope, no high five. That would have been awesome. So we'll see how this goes for the next couple of days. Or summer. I'm just leaving a meeting. An old professor from school, and we got snow the whole time. We got like an inch of snow everywhere. It's insane.
This. Snowing. We have snow everywhere. It's pretty nuts. So nice and slushy out.